far field. It's the top of the first. Leading off in center field, number zero.
Play ball.
That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Batting second at first base, number 27. Batter bunts on the run.
Out.
Batting third and pitching, number 21. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage, no sir. That pitch was a ball.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Back, oh, just misses going out. Off the fence. Fourth at third base, number 13.
Front. Foul.
Batting fifth at shortstop, number 9. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play.
Safe.
Batting sixth and behind the plate, number 4. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure.
Oh, chainsaw.
All-Star Field, where a game was delayed 1 year because half of one of the teams scheduled to compete was off riding the roller coaster called the Cutter. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off and catching, number 2. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Steer right.
Of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Having second in center field, number 8. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Third and on the mound, number 26. Batting fourth at third base, number 21. For. That's a perfect strike. This could be a marquee team.
Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, and he should have hit that one. Strike three. Batting fifth in left field, number 17. Here's a good-looking young player. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Pinballs.
Chainsaw.
Ozzie Newsome, the general manager and executive vice president of the Baltimore Ravens NFL team, was added in 2008 to the Hall of Excellence in the Little League Museum. He grew up playing in the Muscle Shoals Little League in Alabama. It's the top of the second.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Batting eighth at second base, number 28. Almost right off the bat. Batting ninth in left field, number six. Here's a good-looking young player.
Oh,
straight in the air to center field. We've got an updated weather forecast for tonight's game. Dark. It's the bottom of the second. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Here's a good-looking young player. Batting seventh in right field, number 16.
Second out.
Batting eighth at first base, number 18. This could be a marquee team.
Chainside.
The fences at All-Star Field are 5 feet further than those at both Lomedy Stadium and Volunteer Stadium. 230 feet. A little harder to hit one out of here. It's the top of the third. My man, what a game this is. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. And the runner moves up. Now batting, first baseman, number 27. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team. Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, pitcher, number 21.
Strike.
Strike. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Second out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 13.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball. Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team. Line drive.
Ball.
Smacked into right field.
Out.
Folks, here's an interesting All-Star Field bit of trivia. No player has ever stolen home in the 10-year history of this field. It's the bottom of the third. Now batting, catcher, number two. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
You're out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8. Three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. The Little League organization gives out some great awards in recognition of some real talent. The Mom of the Year Award, Volunteer of the Year, Good Sport of the Year, and Challenger Award. They all acknowledge folks who've given it their all in the past season. It's the top of the fourth. Now batting, catcher, number 4.
Curveball.
Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, right fielder, number 1. Here's a good-looking young player. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Good eye. Ball.
Strike 3.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike 3. Now batting, second baseman, number 28.
Out.
Left fielder will make this catch. We could see a lot of home runs here today. 225 feet to the back fence. Do you know the most home runs a single batter has hit in one game? 4 is the most ever, by 15 different players. Most recently by Carlos Delgado of Toronto in 2003. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
First out.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. Oh man, what a game this is. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split. Now batting, shortstop, number 20. It doesn't take much careless play to throw away a lead, but that just might happen here. That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, right fielder, number 16.
Foul ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today. Hits it with some spin for a ground ball.
Chain side.
The chant, All-Star all day, All-Star all day, was invented right here by a group of fans that stayed for 4 consecutive games played on the field. It's the top of the fifth.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
There. First out.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 0. Now batting, first baseman, number 27. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Inside.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. When they were starting work on All-Star Field, workers found a locket dating back to the American Revolution buried in the earth right around third base. It's the bottom of the fifth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today. It's a mad dash for the base. Runners in there, under the wire. Now batting, catcher, number 2. Lays a nice bunt down the first baseline.
Out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8. This could be a marquee team.
Out.
Not Chainside. Quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Would you believe that the longest recorded home run ever hit out of All-Star Field was measured at 479 feet? It's the top of the sixth. My man, what a game this is. Now batting, third baseman, number 13. This batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 9. My goodness. Good bunt. Let's see if it works.
Two outs.
Now batting, catcher, number 4. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Foul.
He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. One idea for the name of All-Star Field was Grit Field, after the magazine founded by the Lomedy family that published from 1882 until the early 1990s. It's the bottom of the sixth. Ball. Nicely executed.
Ball. Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. Slaps it to the infield.
One down.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. My goodness.
Out.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Over 2 million kids play Little League baseball and softball every year in over 6,000 leagues on 6 continents. So we're in good company today. It's the top of the seventh. Contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, second baseman, number 28. Batter puts the bunt down.
First out, second
double
out.
Double play. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Out.
Fly ball to left. Seating capacity for All-Star Field is roughly 4,000. But a lot of folks bring folding chairs to make a whole new set of bleachers beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the seventh.
One out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 16. This could be a marquee team. Some steam on that fastball.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, first baseman, number 18.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. The chant, All-Star all day, All-Star all day, was invented right here by a group of fans that stayed for four consecutive games played on the field. It's the top of the eighth. This could be a marquee team. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Strike.
This could be a marquee team.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, first baseman, number 27. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Line drive. Smacks into right field. Now batting, pitcher, number 21. My man, what a game this is. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Two outs. Safe.
Now batting, third baseman, number 13. This could be a marquee team.
Right. Ball. Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. Seating capacity for All-Star Field is roughly 4,000, but a lot of folks bring folding chairs to make a whole new set of bleachers beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, catcher, number 2. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Foul ball. Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. Get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Strike
Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 26.
Chainside.
Which player out there am I thinking of if I talk about a control artist? That's right, folks. I'm talking about the pitcher, one who has good command of his pitches. It's the top of the ninth. Field. Now batting, catcher number 4.
Ball.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Balls.
Now batting, right fielder, number 1. This could be a marquee team. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly.
First out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 28. We've got a lot of talent here today. The batter out. Now batting, left fielder, number 6. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time.
Safe.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 0. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. We're just waiting for a good pitch here any time now. That's a ball.
Fair. Out. Chainsaw.
Folks, here's an interesting all-star field bit of trivia. No player has ever stolen home in the 10-year history of this field. It's the bottom of the ninth. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. This could be a marquee team.
First
it's an infield fly. Now batting, shortstop, number 20. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player. That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, right fielder, number 16. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Foul.
That one's out of play. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. The saddest of words. Can't happen. Yeah.